Today is Sunday, March 11, 2019. This white-throated kingfisher is still present today. Early on, he was on the other tree. When it just came a few seconds ago, but he has hopped to this tree from the other tree here. He was with a pink-neck green pigeon on this branch here, and the pink-neck green pigeon had flown off, and I think there's one here. Let me see. Yeah, there's one there. This one looks like a small one, a juvenile. And they were there. There were about two or three of them. Now this is definitely a small one. So I will just focus on the kingfisher, see whether he's still there. No, I think he's left. No, he's still on the upper branch, high up. It's not really easy to photograph him because of branches. Now, sometimes he looks at me. And then he looks upwards. The sun is behind me. It shines on him brightly, showing off his colors. The white throat color, and let's close up and see. This is a maximum of my 200mm lens, Canon lens, and his the other mate didn't come. Normally he's alone as today. You can see him looking right and left, straight ahead. Sometimes he looks down at me. Most times he looks straight towards the front. So this is the only bird who is consistent, who is there for me every morning. Only yesterday he came late, but today I came late at about 8:30 a.m. I don't expect him to be here, but there he is, or she is. I know one of them is a bigger one, bigger in size. This looks like a smaller one. Now you can see the blue, the brilliant blue of his feathers or her feathers. And that's it, he's quiet now. This is the exercise area. There are many trees. Early on, I saw a black-naped oriole really perched on the tree further behind me for me to take photos. And then two smaller birds, one of them looks like he has black rings around the eyes. Other than that, this is a quiet area, and there are not many birds here, wild birds here actually. You have the mynas. Other than that, it's really a quiet place, a leafy neighborhood, bright sunny morning. It's about 8:45 a.m. and 3 main types of birds predominate here from what I see. Of course, there's a kingfisher, and there's a white-throated kingfisher who is a constant companion. Where is he now? There he is. Then you have the pink-neck green pigeons flying here and there. And further down, there is the black-naped Oreo, which is bright or yellow in color. Now there seems to be another bird there. That could be the pink-necked green pigeon, or possibly another bird species. I can't really tell from here. Certainly doesn't have the colors of the green-necked pink pigeon. Okay, let's see the feathers, the color of the feathers. It doesn't move much. Let's see the kingfisher, is he still around? There you see the black, the Oreo flying. And there he is. It looks bigger. Still a statue. You can perch there for more than 1 hour. I don't know what he's doing there. You can't tell because the others don't stay long. They don't stay long. They just fly from here and there. So you see the kingfisher is still there, and there's no other kingfisher. It's about one story high on the second story. I'm trying to make him call. There's another bird there. Probably a pigeon. Other than that, that one is still there. There's the closest I can zoom in. Yeah, there's some brown pigeons. I think that is a brown pigeon cooing. Let's see. Is there any other birds? Not many today. It's getting hotter. Let me see whether this is a pigeon. A brown pigeon. Okay, the kingfisher is calling. He's hopped to a higher branch. Did he call kiki? And he's a pretty patient fellow, as if he's waiting for his mate every morning. And I don't get to see them together except that day, 2 days ago. You see the other video? That was when they put a performance for me. And I thought I wouldn't see a pair. Then he or she appears with the mate. And that was the only time I saw a pair. He's calling, or somebody is calling. It might be his other birds, I can't see. Or could it be him? No. Unless he's calling with his beak shut. Now we can see clearer this bird. Looks like a pigeon to me. A brown pigeon. Yeah, it's a pigeon, brown dove. It's quite quiet there as well. And there might be another bird somewhere. I didn't spot. I'll see the lamppost. There's a miner which flew off. And who is calling? It seems to be another bird nearby. Where is it? Well, I can't see the other birds. I shall stop now with this kingfisher showing his frontal part. I seldom see his side or back. He's facing the sun. And definitely there are some bird calls. I think it's from him, as I don't see other birds near him. There he's calling. You can see his blue plumage, his back. There he hops to the front again. And I shall stop now. Today is Sunday, March 10, 2019, about 8:40 a.m.